Steve Johnson.
They've gone up a notch here, GWS. And Porter just hanging on.
Pittard. Red Shields kick well. Will they attack with this kick or be conservative?
Yeah, he'd have to go long down the line, I would have thought.
Goes central, so he attacks to Wines. He holds it, and they're out. Absolutely, it was gutsy. Can they get the reward? Skimming ball inside 50. Ebert's there. Impey sidestepped out of trouble. Outstanding smother. He bounces back. Jarman Impey bounced. Almost didn't come back to him. They get the goal. Ebert from the line. Fortune again favoured the Brave from coast to coast.
And here it is. Just good flow through the middle of the ground. A long kick. Not a hat kick. A considered kick. You saw the wind get hold of it there. And that needed to be nailed.
Nice.
Our midfield was probably nice.
If you're a Telstra mobile customer, get your 2016 AFL Live Pass now. It's included in your plan. So activate yours today at telstra.com/footypass.